越来越多的来被世界各个国家的朋友所了解，越来越多的外国的音乐家加入到了我们的中国音乐当中，和我们一起来演奏中国音乐。通过这样的一种诸心合并的这样的方式，我觉得一方面能够让我们在音乐当中去深入的进行交流、进行沟通；另外一方面，我觉得也通过这样的合作，加深了我们的友谊，增进了我们彼此之间的这种了解。所以我觉得这样的一种方式是非常有意义的。
Everybody and dear distinguished guests and ladies and gentlemen, welcome for this reception for the China Art Groups. 女士们、先生，非常欢迎你们来参加这个简短的欢迎晚宴，欢迎晚会。我们这个中国这个魅力中国艺术团到加拿大来巡演。The first thing I would like to introduce some of our distinguished guests.The Senator Victor Oh. Yeah. Welcome. He just flew from Ottawa, from the directly to the Sony Center's place.
Center Island.
Oh, yeah, you take the taxi directly to here. And also we get the provincial, the member of the provincial, Dong Hanpeng, 先生. Yeah.And also, we are very honored to also have the Sarah Kutulakos.
Just call me Sarah
Gao. And very lucky, you know, we shared the name. Two words are the same. Her name is Gao Shiru, my name is Gao Rudong, and her daughter is Gao Ruyi. It's very, you know, lucky we have these names. 我和这个他是这个加拿大这个执行中加商会的执行董事，
加州理事会
的执行董事，非常荣幸能请到大家。